Hey guys, today I am here to clearly explain that how to solve this problem of probability with an easiest and conceptual method. So without wasting any time, let's organize this. So here, the question is here, in Google world, how many ways are possible? Do you know that about the permutations? By permutations, you can easily solve this question. Very, very easy. Let's take the Google word GOOGLE. First of all, count the values here, n. The n values are here, the number values 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So here, the number of values are 6. The first step, number second step is here. First of all, then second step is here, take n1. What is n1? You can say that g is n1. Here are g1, 2. So there n1 are g, n1 are 2. Next step, n2. n2 will be, let's suppose that this is o. The number of values are here, 1 and 2. So put here 2. That's clear. Next step. The next step is here, n3. n3, you can take that l. L is n3. L is 1, so write here 1. And similarly, N4 is E, so right here, 1. I hope that you have cleared the point. And must remember that when we have any question, there are number of values and N1, N2, N3 are given, then we always use this formula. Must remember. This formula will helpful to solve that how many ways are possible in Google words. Very simply, now check the formula. Do you know that n1, n2, up so on, nk is always equal to n factorial divided by n1 factorial, n2 factorial, up to so on, nk factorial. Must remember. This question, this formula applies only and only in which for Google word, you can say that stretch 6 word. For any word, you can also use this formula. And now, going to calculate, n is here 6, so put here 6, n is here 6 factorial divided by n1. n1 is here 2, 2 factorial, n2 is here also 2, 2 factorial, and next, simply here, up so on. Next part is here, n1, n2, next n3. n3 is 1, 1 factorial, n4 is 1, 1 factorial, that's it. Next step is here. Now 6 multiplied by 5, multiplied by 4, 3, 2, 1, and next. Next we get here, 2 factorial will be 2 multiplied by 1, 2 multiplied by 1, 1 multiplied by 1, that's it. And next step will be here, very simply, here 2 will be cancelled out, 2 will be cancelled out. Next step, 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4. We will get the value here, 6 multiplied by 5 multiplied by 3. 6, 5, 2, 3 multiplied by 2. We will get the value here, 180. So there are 180 ways you can raise the Google word. Thanks for watching this video. Also share this lecture with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist to learn more and more about statistics and probability. And don't forget to like and subscribe this video. Goodbye.